there. How deep this is. It's all good, but let me tell you this, before you was born, I come out of Chicago with a gang jacket on. I come to Walker with it on, I got it tore off when I got here, but the jacket said Los Diablos, which stands for the devil. My brother gave me the jacket in Chicago, he's still there. He says he got my back. He says Chicago's got my back. I won a game up here with my brother up here. We call that game the Nobles. We didn't have any guns, not at first. We made our guns. We made our guns in machine shop. Let me tell you something. We took cylinders and drilled them. That's only at the beginning. After that, we had all the guns. Man, we were so bad when we were kids. Machine shop, we in Chicago, though, we made quarters and we were able to put them in the meters and get the change out the phone booth. But I wasn't bad, I was just a kid. You know what I'm talking about? Jabba dabba doo ba bow bow. Doobie doo bop, doobie doo doo beep bop bow. Shooby doo, shooby dooby doo bop bow. Yeah, 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 yeah. When we was in Chicago, we'd be on the corner. Yeah, we'd be doing the Persian bop. Anyone from Chicago know what that is? I got in Milwaukee, I fell in love with it. They fought one-on-one. In Chicago, everybody was gangbanging. I loved to fight one-on-one. I had 5 or 10, 20 folks jumping on me. But that's how I got my jacket tore off. And we were fighting, we were outnumbered by 30. 30 to 1, maybe. Well, that's because everybody ran but me and my blood brother. Oh, we turned around and chased the 30. The police came. We were running, man. Me and my blood brother. He ran through the gangway and he jumped right in the arms of a policeman. He looked over his shoulder and said, "Maxereno, hit him." I looked at my brother, but I threw both hands in the air. You see what I've done?